I think it's really exciting that London will have the World Athletics Championships. We saw the real buzz around the Olympics in 2012, and to think that we've got a major World Championships in athletics coming to our country is really exciting.
What was really important, one of the reasons we bid to host the World Athletic Championships, is we want to inspire a generation of people, and we made a really conscious decision to make sure that pricing wouldn't be a barrier to anybody. All children's tickets, £9.58. It's after Usain Bolt's £9.58 world record.
Usain Bolt!
To see the kids that were down today's excitement around the sport was just fantastic, you know. It was pretty chilly to start with. I just went over and started to jump around with them, and they soon joined in. Sally got her Olympic medal out, and they were jumping for joy about that, desperate to try it on. So just to see that excitement in people is brilliant.
I believe that the team we have at the moment is definitely inspiring the next generation. I mean, that's the brilliant thing about parasport. It covers every single form of classification disability there is.
Who knows, maybe someone will sit in that stadium next year and just say, right, that's what I want to do in life. And that's what we want, because sport is great. Sport is, you know, whatever you get out of it, you know, it's such a positive.
London 2017!